this. Do you not count this turn of
game? When you get like a bad result, that doesn't really count. The only thing I really count is just like getting good results. It's just kind of ignored if it's bad. It's only not ignored if it's like consistently bad. So don't stress.
Ask Lucas, do I have to mow his lawn still? I'm not asking him that. He does. Okay.
Okay, I gotta focus. Stop that.
So did you know Mike Young masturbated to Casey Anthony?
Okay. Learn something new every day. Okay. Now Krog is gonna have to know to grab. Because I saw Krog earlier. Solid gameplay. 8 out of 10. But he wasn't grabbing. So if he grabs...
Did you know this field is the cutest Pokemon?
Oh wait, this isn't a hand warmer?
No, it's not.
Oh, I thought it was.
Did you know that Spiel is the cutest Pokemon? Does this seem to be the only commentary we can say?
I mean, you can commentate. You were just saying like retarded things earlier.
Yeah.
But
I'm pretty retarded.
No, you're not retarded. I know retarded people, you're definitely not retarded. But anyways. I liked what he was going for, but he gets it anyways.
He did the revolutionary chillin' dude read.
Nah, I don't know if that's a chillin' dude.
I don't know, it
but
looks
okay.
Pretty basic.
Chillin' dude is the up airs.
He's the up airs. Oh. Up airs that don't
okay,
get
that
anymore.
Janky Ford smash got him out of there, but now he's getting juggled. And, oh, beautiful up beat. Sometimes you just gotta go for those and they'll work. And the risk reward sometimes will. Oh, calls out the miss type. So you gotta, oh, this edge.
Oh man.
Now, this matchup, no matter how far down you are, it's really easy to come back because it usually can just take one. Oh, he should have upgraded that one. Okay, that was bad. Hit a short hop back here. But Luke is keeping on the pressure.
Go ice.
Okay.
That's
important.
I literally
and a Fox Ditto last stock really sucks. So if you have that, ooh. Krog gets started. Lucas notices he's jabbing. Shots him out of it. Oh, he's gonna get that card. Ooh, barely misses it. Now Krog really needs to finish this off. He's still in this. Oh. Yeah, I guess, but maybe he's just feeling the fight, so we'll see. Play what you want in this game. I find the most...
Ices versus
I find... Oh, yeah. Definitely. Don't play really unwinnable matchups, that's for sure.
Robbie, you play Momo.
Robbie versus Momo? Are the Sith gonna die today?
I play like perfect against Dom, so I play perfect against Momo.
You're the Jedi and Momo's the Sith. Momo's a Sith.
Okay, I always say Momo's the Sith because I can totally see him while you're red light saber.
Yeah. Oh yeah, he plays red and I play blue.
Yeah, I can see you blue, but I can see Dom as green. So yes.
And that's good enough.
Cody,
John,
yeah,
does seem like John does seem like the wiser Jedi, you know, like Qui-Gon.
Yes, I was about to say Qui-Gon.
I'm probably like Anakin or something.
You're not Anakin. You're not gonna turn evil because you're like.
I mean, I could turn
evil. You know, there's Anakin.
Yeah, John's Qui-Gon.
I guess
I'll take him. Any day of the week, I'll take him. That guy. Back to the match at hand. That was a good back here, but Queenie doesn't react to a side B at least with his stock.
Lucas would be Yaddle.
I don't know what that is.
I'll put a picture of Yaddle on the
Okay, the thing about that up smash tech chase, you always gotta be ready for when they go up. Because you'll stand on the right of them, because you might like think, oh, I just up smash them, so I just stand on the right. But you always gotta be ready for that tech chase. That's kind of hard to do. Frog is really no good. Me have this knee, just get in the pit. That up smash was so lucky. Well, I don't think you should get in the pit now, but Lucas should get in the pit. I think Fox, when you're down, you should just always go in the pit. Or if you're... Well, not down, I think you're on the
pit.
Okay.
Fear.
Yes, Cody did get dick.
Yeah, Cody got one of the hardest beats that's in my life, to be honest. Like, he literally charged that before anything was even happening.
Yeah.
I hate this song, though. Classic Cody Beat song. Well, Frog is doing really good. Really frustrating to have, but even some stocks up, definitely can come back.
He will use the power of okay.
Is he dead?
He will use the power of anal.
Sure. Always grab what you're back here, in my opinion. But if you think they're gonna side B, you're just fine if you stand on the ledge. Because you can just like wave dash back on the ledge if they up B. So cover all the options you don't want. So Lucas coming back. Oh, the Frog still got momentum. I like what he went for, but we just rolled out of it. Oh, that was a really good up tilt. Called out the dash at him. Up tilt is really good in this matchup for calling out dashes at him. What the fuck? That was not like. Hopefully, Croc will keep it together. Oh, opportunity. Good DI. Lucas misses the tech chase and solid last stock.
Night battle because I'm a stupid commentator and I fucking say that.
The Lucas special stage. Get ready for flicking the stick.
I thought it was
Oh, these full hops. Lucas likes the full hop pressure rather than the short hop pressure. Some old school stuff.
Well, we get that.
I mean, this still works. You're just safe right now. Oh, he could have mashed out of that. That was one time. Still got to be really careful at this percent. Lucas started at the lead, but Frog just needs like 1 gram or something. Oh, there it is. Lucas is really helping. Really important. Okay, But if he can get this kill, one star clean's not that big of a deal.
Bar was doing good, but you just could have played better, that's all it really was.